А теперь смотри сюда, сынок. У меня проблема, и я полагаю, ты мог бы мне помочь.
Я не строитель.
Нет, я больше думал о твоих способностях диверсанта. Теперь вот это. Это запланированная стройка. А это? Это хозяйство, которое мы искали.
Ты хочешь сказать, что этот новый офисный центр у нас на пути?
Ты быстро соображаешь. Теперь я направляюсь за пределы города на минуту, и если у этого офисного центра будут стремительные и непреодолимые структурные проблемы, то я...
Как мыслящий по-граждански человек, ты бы должен был вмешаться и спасти реконструкцию важной части города.
Где бы мне взять побольше таких ребят, как ты?
Endorsed by the Society for a Cleaner America. It uses a patented formula developed by the Pentagon for use in the field. Now it's available.
Vice City. So officers, if you're listening, and I know you are, don't try to stop us. You'll never find us. You can't stop us because we're underground. Get it right now. Got a big shout out to Sir Leslie and his homeboys from up north. And another one for Mr. Sam and the boys and girls downtown. Now let's get back to the non-stop music. Time for another Super Rock and Mr. Magic Rap Attack, y'all. Check it out, y'all. Super Rockin' Mr. Magic, aka Sir Juice, holding it down on Pirate Radio in Vice City. That means you can't stop us no matter how hard you try. It's that time again. A little bit of flavor from Grandmaster Flash and the Furious Five.
It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
На каждую цель. Пусть вертолет Арсизбург.
А теперь смотри.
He smells good, mama.
Thank you. tested, and he'll be real glad he's got that UFO, and I just might take his head out. What is this trap? They're trying to keep us stupid or something? Keep us obeying their rules? That's why they hate pirate radio. I'll let you make up your own minds on that one. The music just can't stop on Wildstar. Pirate radio forever.
Clap hands, everybody, if you've got what it takes. Cause I'm Curtis Blow, and I want you to know that these are
Yeah, yeah, y'all listening to Super Rockin' Mr. Magic on the microphone in a class by itself. You can't stop us, you can't find us, it's definitely pirate.
Rotterdam 31 North Pike Point. This is Rotterdam 38 North Pike Point. This is Rotterdam 37 North Pike Point.
Remember to listen all day, like even when you're sleeping. We're going to be giving away the Flash Fantasy Giveaway, where you and a stranger will fly to see a concert in Idaho or Nebraska or Indiana. Oh, who pays attention to the Midwest anyway?
How do you like to enjoy a Rusty Brown's Ring Donut?
I like to lick lovingly around the outside and then thrust my tongue in the middle.
I like to munch it vigorously.
I just love a batter all over my face.
On Friday nights, I just can't stop eating Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts.
Oh my god, it's so good.
Sometimes I like to wear women's panties and walk around Fifth Street.
When you go downtown, make sure you enjoy Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts.
He was just the boy next door.
Hello there, Danny.
I didn't know it was hockey season.
Hey, can I borrow a knife?
A deadly curse, a deranged killer, a small town in tears. Knife After Dark, rated R for retarded.
Hey, listen up now. This one goes out to the team at Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts. Here's another track fresh out of the oven. Fresh out of my oven. It's some Wang Chung for you boys. Take it.
Мистер Версетти.
Полковник.
Спасибо, что зашли. Садитесь. Лобстера хотите?
Нет, спасибо.
Мне неприятно сообщать, что одной из причин наших общих проблем, похоже, стала развязанность языка человека, которому я доверял. Я многие годы забочусь о Гонзалесе, но его некомпетентность достигла новых высот. Это хорошо, что если вы убьете Гонзалеса.
Это он сделал это. Меня волнуют только деньги.
За вашу доброту я вас вознагражу, и потом мы вместе найдем ваши деньги. Он будет в своем пентхаузе, полупьяный. Воспользуйтесь этим, и я щедро вас вознагражу.
You guys ever catch?
Respond to a 10-1 Southwest Pike Point. This is for the 10-17. Respond to a 1077 Northwest Ocean Beach.
Okay.
Мистер Версетти.
Полковник.
Спасибо, что зашли. Садитесь. Лобстера хотите?
Нет, спасибо.
Мне неприятно сообщать, что одной из причин наших общих проблем, похоже, стала развязанность языка человека, которому я доверял.
Я сейчас заткну этот ваш большой рот. У него нож. Хватит бежать, толстая свинья. Прочь от меня, подонок.
Let me get my clubs out!
Very much. Now, if you could get back behind that divider, Barry, please.
Otherwise, I'm going to have to ask you to leave. Thank you. Now sit down. On pressing issues, we think it is very important to respect one another. To treat each other like we would like to be treated.
I want a hug.
If you don't like the United States, son, why don't you move to Russia? I don't understand people in America today. They call this a cold war, but it's hotter than hell. Mark my words, any day now you're sitting in school passing notes and talking about the prom when suddenly you look out the window and there are Russian paratroopers dropping in to take over. What can you do? Run into the woods with your friends? Call yourselves the Wolverines? Put twigs in your hair and try to beat back the Ruskies? No, you hightail it to Pastor Richard's Salvation statue and blast off into space. But there is a limited amount of space. That's why I suggest anyone who wants the safety and security of your own bunker, give now. Call 866-9-SAVE-ME. We'll get you on the payment plan, and if you're paid in full on D-Day, you and your family will be safe. If not, you may have to choose to save yourself and leave the others behind.
Hey, stop selling things on my show. You're not a valued sponsor who supports the art of public radio, buddy.
I, for one, welcome our new Russian masters. We can learn so much from other cultures. Did you know in India, the women protest by setting themselves on fire? I tell you, next time the kids are screaming for ice cream and pop, I may just douse myself in kerosene. I use that as a threat to my kids all the time, so it's no wonder they're so screwed up. That's one of the tough things about being a mom, not ruining their lives with guilt. As a matter of fact, I don't let my kids watch cartoons or slasher flicks.
Really?
That Knife After Dark movie may be number one in the box office, but my kids certainly ain't gonna see it. If you don't raise your kids right, they end up being like Nude Boy over there or working in radio. I want them to get proper jobs, like being a doctor, not a patient.
That is offensive. My mother understood I was special. She made me wear a bonnet as a child, and when I demanded to go to school naked, she was fine with it. After social services moved me, she would still write to me. I still remember when she kissed me goodbye.
But Barry, earlier you said you discovered naturism, taking your clothes off, whatever it is in Germany.
I know, but I lie a lot. I've got a lot of personal issues. Look at me. Please, Maurice.
Мистер Версетти, полковник.
Спасибо, что...
I think I went there last night. Oh, no. That was Malibu. But it's the same sort of thing. Valhalla was that golf club, wasn't it? So, 1983. But right, what does being a Viking have to do with anything? This is the 20th century. We have electricity, penicillin, jet planes, implants. Well, I don't, but I want some. But I hear the operation is really gross. You live like it's 982 AD or something.
Mind ye tongue, wench, lest I cut it out. Deep down, all of you listening to me say, four... Yes, I'd like to unleash the Viking within. Maybe you go camping once a year or hunting and wonder why it feels so natural. That's because it is!
Hey.
Too much of this denying your instincts. Men shaving. You know, deep down in the pit of your soul, you wish you could crouch in the grass with eyes right in your face, afraid to move for fear of alerting the beasts, covering yourself with yak urine to thwart your spell. Then, a beast draws close. You bounce, bringing your battle axe on its skull. Man and animal at that moment. One and the same in a terrible beauty. Then you drag the carcass back to camp and celebrate by eating its heart. Some people, they only do this once in a lifetime. I do this every day, and so can you. All it takes is some positive thinking. Just attend my Unleash the Norse Within weekend. When you are finished, you will say, I am a god. Nobody can stop me. I crush my enemies and dance on their funeral pyres. This is very helpful for living in suburbia, Amy, and I should know.
I really don't understand how.
Oh, it's very helpful. Maybe a neighbor is tossing his leaf clippings on your lawn, or looking at your woman, or harboring desires regarding your longbow. You enslave his children, set his house on fire, he shall not bother you again.
It must be nice to have you as a neighbor, not...
I live in no place longer than needed to fulfill my goals. Taking slaves, valuables, and food. Goal setting is very important, Amy, not just in football.
You're very weird and creeping me out a bit, but whatever. No weirder than anything else. So, what do you think of Vice City?
Ah! I like it very much.
Я сейчас заткну этот ваш большой рот. У него нож. Хватит бежать, толстая свинья. Прочь от меня, подонок. О, святой Иисус, я испоганил свою жизнь и лицо. Не двигайся, и все будет быстро. Я заплачу вам вдвойне, Томми, вдвойне! Хватит скулить, это...
Rotterdam, 71 South Pike Point.
Wait a minute there, Buster. My mother's half Canadian.
Oh.
Томми, идите ко мне. Это прекрасно выглядит, да? Хобот Тапира.
Ух, нет, спасибо.
Томми, вы как океанский бриз, который освободил меня от зловония коррупции, хотя я могу оплакивать ее уход и вести дела как обычно.
Это не приближает меня к моим деньгам.
Томми, друг мой, вы сейчас не в Либерти. Здесь мы делаем дело по-другому.
Я продолжу свои попытки, но тем временем мне надо завершить ценную сделку. Услуга для друга, Кортес. Вы хороший друг, Томми. Я знал, что вы меня не подведете. Я хочу, чтобы вы встретились с курьером, у которого есть для меня ценная технология.
Can't wear a spandex jumpsuit. What can you do? This is the Rock.
I wanna rock!
Дождь, улица мокрая в это время года. Чего? Комментарии? Послушайте, меня послал Кортес, просто дайте мне чипы. О, да, Корт. Стоять, империалистическая американская свинья. Это собственность правительства Франции, и это конец. Американский идиот, они проследили за тобой. Наштрифуйте его, Ули должен стараться лучше. Мою долю. Сволочь. Мой мотоцикл. Мотоцикл.
next record, it is hot, baby. You know what it takes to make a great record, and so does Laura Branigan.
They say the golden years are the best years of your life, but the greatest seniors need to stink up the house and make the grandkids feel uncomfortable and hung on the bench. Now, your old people can be earning you money and enjoying the final years of Farewell Ranch. It's a working farm, cattle ranch, and crematorium where the cowboys are all over 75. They'll enjoy rodeos, working in the fields, and tending all the final resting places of their new friends on Sunshine Hill. Farewell Ranch works your loved ones from sun up to sun down. And when your loved one passes away, we'll send you a presentation back at VHS.
Томми, идите ко мне. Это прекрасно выглядит, да? Хобот Тапира.
Feeling fine, going double time, that's my rhyme. Sticks and stones may break my bones, but when you go west, you gotta call me.
sports car.
Дождь, улица мокрая в это время года. Чего? Комментарии? Послушайте, меня послал Кортес, просто дайте мне чипы. О, да, Корт. Стоять, империалистическая американская свинья. Это собственность правительства Франции, и это конец. Американский идиот, они проследили за тобой. Настрелите его пулями. О, круто. Стараться лучше. Мой мотоцикл.
You having fun?
Съел мою долю. Жирная американская сволочь. Мой мотоцикл.
You've got a lawyer!
Томас, хорошо, что ты пришел. Прошу прощения, что сразу перехожу к делу. Диас попросил меня проконтролировать одну небольшую сделку. Надеюсь, в этот раз проблем не будет. Именно поэтому я подумал о тебе, друг мой. Я оставил тебе кое-что в многоэтажной автостоянке. Подбери это, затем отправляйся наблюдать за людьми Диаса. Спасибо, дружище.
Диас, что ж, посмотрим, как теперь пойдут дела.
Вот это мне нравится. Слушай, если тебе нечего делать, тогда покажи мне, на что ты способен. Я могу это сделать. Меня зовут Ланс, кстати. Том Ларсетти, идем.
Baby, you got the fever.
Fever 105.
You thought that man was the Don?
Fever.
But he gave you the fever.
105.
Welcome back to Fever 105, Vice City Soul Paradise, with me, Manning on Wheels of Steel. Get yourself some tea and me. And if you're listening out there, Siobhan, you best let old Lady Killer out of the doghouse. Cause he's ready to freak on your squeak box, baby.
Fever.
You got the fever.
Вы новый человек Кортеза? Пока не возникает более удачный случай. Они сейчас будут здесь, нам лучше найти хорошую точку наблюдения. Окей, я возьму балкон, а вы идите на крышу напротив двора.
Always something, man.
Увидимся. Не волнуйся, я тебя прикрою. Эти гаитяне думают, что смогут взять Рикардо Диаза. Диаз заставляет меня отказаться. Томми, мне нужна подмога. Черт! Томми! Черт! Мои деньги! Не стойте там, черти! Отправляйтесь за этим гаитянским дерьмом!
It is a jungle out there. A bit like Africa. You can go out and safari by city and get a